the 18th, par 4, 362 metres, called Jenkins. This is a tricky finishing hole with out of bounds on left hand side, and there's also out of bounds green side. So take a good drive off here, maybe a 3 wood drive to the bottom of the hill. Your second shot will be uphill. Everything feeds back towards the hole here. Great way to finish this great course. So when you finish, go into the magnificent clubhouse and have a beer.